My name is Amy Healy. I'm in Loretta National School in Killarney, County Kerry, and I'm in fifth class, and our project was a ticket. We had three different ideas that we presented to our dragons. They were bath bombs with lip scrub, they were bookmarks and tickets. So the tickets won the competition, you could say, for the dragons. And we went forward with that idea because we thought it was very good, because it wasn't too difficult, because a few years ago we did bracelets, and we thought that it was very difficult because people were deciding, I want my name, I want this colour, I want this kind of beads. Whereas for the ticket, they're all the same and you get the same thing as everyone else. This is the ticket. We sold 185 and we made €569 profit, and we subsidised our school tour price with the profits we made. For JEP, I learned teamwork. I learned the importance of that everyone is equal in the project, and that when you pitch an idea, sometimes it won't work out, but other times it will. I was on the finance team because I like doing maths, and I helped with the adding up and the prices and the profits. Well, finance is really important for entrepreneurship, because if you didn't have finance, then you wouldn't have all the prices written down on one thing. You wouldn't have your profits, and you wouldn't know how much you spent and how much you've earned. For entrepreneurship, you need to have a good finance team, and you need to make sure that you get everything right so you don't think you're losing money, you don't think you're gaining money, and you know just what you're doing, otherwise your idea might go bang. So we did a survey in our school, and we asked would they pay €5, and the majority said yes. So we decided to go €5 for our first price, but then we moved it up as we improved our tick twisters to the OTOM tick twisters, so our price went up to €8. Well, for €8, I think it's pretty good. We're making about €2 profit on each one, so I think that if you went any more, it would be a bit too high. Ticks are a problem in Killarney because there are lots of deers, and deer carry a disease called Lyme disease, and when the tick sucks a deer's blood, they can get Lyme disease into the tick, and when a tick bites you, it can put the Lyme disease and germ-filled fluids into your bloodstream, which can cause you to get Lyme disease, and Lyme disease can kill you. So our ticket is €8, and I think it would be well worth the €8. Michael Healy Ray, the TD and businessman, visited our school. He gave us loads of advice on setting up a business, and he told us all about how to make sure you're getting your profits, and that not all ideas will succeed, but when they succeed, it's really good. I thought his advice was very helpful, and I thought it would help me with the ticket. I think our worst moment in JEP was when we were using a tweezers, and then our local pharmacist told us that it was the wrong thing to use and we should be using a tick twister. So we just about got the tick twister in before we started selling. There aren't many female entrepreneurs. I think this will change in the future because a lot of the girls in my class want to be entrepreneurs. When I'm older, will I be an entrepreneur? Yes, I think I'd like to be an entrepreneur because I like doing all the finance work and the sales and coming up with the idea. I think life as an entrepreneur would be challenging but fun. The biggest thing I learned in JEP is that you need a team, because if you don't have a team, you are doing it all on your own, whereas if you have a team, you only have to do half the work. I'm 11 years old, and I thought the experience was very helpful going on in my life, because when I'm older, I think I'd like to be an entrepreneur. The really good things about being an entrepreneur is the majority of the time you'll make a profit, and with the profit you can get stuff that you like.